moment just to say thank you.
The Junkanoo season is upon us. You can hear the sounds of music, and that tells you that we're with the Roots Junkanoo Band. And once again, BTC is supporting Junkanoo in a big way.
1, 2, 3. I'm excited, man. It's a cultural thing. I think it's going to be great to learn about it. We have the same thing in Venezuela and Aruba. I think people should just experience different cultures.
We're near the fire pit here at the Roots practice, and we're with the legendary musical director for this legendary group, Mr. Jay Sargent.
Yep, that's me, War Daddy, a.k.a. War Daddy.
Music and the Roots Junkanoo Group are synonymous. What is the key ingredient?
Listen, like I told our members, right? In Junkanoo, commitment sometimes outweighs talent.
I know you don't like to give away any trade secrets, but I'm thinking maybe you'll do it just for us here at BTC.
Yeah.
What should we look forward to come Boxing Day and New Year's?
Man, listen, let me tell you something. The world is going to be in shock and in awe. Roots in the morning. Go Roots.
So come this Boxing Day, the Roots Junkanoo Group will take you on a trip around the world with a performance that the group says will leave you both spellbound and jet-lagged. Now into its 28th year, the Roots Junkanoo Group and BTC continuing to create those holiday moments that move us. I'm Corval Pyfrom, and we'll see you next BTC Connection.